Nice.
I figured with a little bit of weight on it, it would give it some better control. Keep it down to the ground. Oh, you can use my board.
I need more of those.
Yeah. That's cool. I like that.
Yeah, I made it a little harder to get on over here. You can get on, and I've done it.
No, I'm just trying to. Okay, there we go. Oh, some big wheels.
Not that fast.
Not that fast. Not like the fast that you want it. Oh, let's see if you can make it.
Well, I just changed a lot of this telemetry, so.
Yeah. Well, let's just go talk to another section.
Huh? Yeah, we gotta make it through.
That's neat, man. Oh, I did see little videos of, up there that y'all did make a little small area for these.
Mm-hmm.
I like how you made a path to freezing. Stay a while, stay on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on, really? I was hoping those bridges would work.
This is too high on the body.
I wanted to come over and check it out, see how it works. Got a little like gravel.
I do that all the time, dude.
I go backward too fast.
There you go.
Oh, that's cool. I like that. That's funny.
What?
And the weight's on there. In some situation, it doesn't work.
Hey, you just gotta find the balance.
Yeah. I spaced it out, you know, where I have one on the hood and then one in the back. Maybe having a little better shock might work too. There you go. I've been looking up like parts for it, like upgrades.
Mm-hmm.
And like I said, they're about $20 a piece, each little upgrade. You do. So it's not bad, it's like a portable.
Yeah, it's not all that bad.
No. Like the other one was much more. And
so you can drive out of it. Yeah, drive out of it.
But it makes balance. There you go. There you go. Alright. I wonder if I should try that again.
You going over that again?
Yeah, I just like the challenge of it. All
right. Yeah, there's too much of an angle right here. I still haven't got all this adjusted because I don't have the right rocks for it yet.
Yeah.
Sorry, dude, I forgot. Stock ran away. Sorry, Robbie.
Dog ran away.
Same spot.
Look at that. Damn, that's so close. That they had like this, like the one scale model. They did go through like a little bit of water, whatever. Are these things water resistant, kind of right?
Give me a bump.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Look at where she just told him. Almost.
Oh, you get it. Yeah. Too much weight knocks it over well.
You guys drive this course as much as I do and not flip all the time.
Yeah. Well, I noticed if I turn the wheel a certain way, it wants to, like that, it wants to pull up.
Yeah.
Kind of worked. Oh, that was gonna be cool.